exercise 1.3, question number 6. Question number 6 is, set A is given by 3, 6, 12, 15, 18, 21. This is set B, this is set C. Now we have find this A difference B. Here the A difference B is set of A minus set of B. We take those elements which are in A and not in a B. So here the common element is 12. So we take these element is not taken in A difference B. Now remaining element of A is 3, this is 6, this is 15, this is 18, this is 21. We take note this the element of B. It is the A difference B set. Now second part say that, in this second part we say that A difference C and C difference A. In second part we have find A difference C and this C difference A. Now this is are the same as first part. In question number 7 we have given A set A, B, C, D, E and B is the set of D, E, F, G. Now this A difference B is A, B, C. We take those elements of A which are not in a B. Here the D and E are the element of common in both A and B. So now remaining elements of A is A, B, C. Now after this B minus A set. So B difference C, take the element of B which are not in a A. This F and G are not in a A. So now this is the B difference A. Now we have find A difference B intersection with B difference A. A difference B is A, B, C element is intersection with F and A, G. We take these two sets. Here no elements are common in both these sets. Then intersection of this set is a 5. Now we have considered questions number 8. A is the set of element of A is given by 1, 3, 5, 9. And these are the element of set A. Set B element is 3, 7, 8. And C element is 2, 3, 4, 8. These are the element of given set A, B, C. Now we have verified that A intersection with B union C is equal to A intersection B union with A intersection C. Now we take left hand side is and equal to right hand side. So first we take taking LHS left hand side. In left hand side we have find first result is B union C. B union C. We have already discussed this union. We take those elements which are in B and C as both common elements. So now we take one time these element is B and C. 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. These are the B union C. We already that element of B, element of C and both are common elements. Now A intersection with B union C. Now element of A is 1, 3, 5, 9. Intersection with B union C is 2, 3, 4, 7, 8. Now we take the common element of both these sets. Here the common element is 3, which count in both sets, only one element. So now this is the set of element 3. Now we take right hand side. In right hand side, we take the value of it, A intersection B. First of them we find A intersection B, we take those elements which are common in A and B. Here the element A is 1, 3, 5, 9, intersection B is 3, 7, 8. Now the common element of this set is 3 is the common element of this. So now A intersection B is 3. Now A intersection C, A intersection C. Here the element of A is 1, 3, 5, 9 and C is intersection with 2, 3, 4, 8. Again the element of 3 have common in this, so then intersection is 3. Now we discuss A intersection B with union A intersection C. Now A intersection B element is 3. and union with 3. So now we take union of this set is 3. So we take this left hand side has element is 3, right hand also element is 3. So hence LHS is equal to RHS. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. This is question number 8. Now in questions number 9 say that we have take A is the set of given by 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 and B is the set of element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the set of B and set C is 2, 6, 7, 10. This is set of C. Then show that first part for this. Show that A difference B union C equal to A minus B intersection A minus C. Now we take left hand side. In left hand side, first we solve B union C. In left hand side, first of them we find B union C. Now B union C of the part of A is like this. B union C take those elements which are B and C are also the common elements. So now we write this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 7 and 10. We take the element of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the element of a B. Now C is 2, 6, 7 already taken this and then 10 is equal to these sets. Now A difference B union C. The element of A is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Difference B union C is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10. Now we have take common element of B is 2. Here the element of 2. This is 4, 6, 4 and 6 and also the 10. This is 10. Now element of A which are not count in B is only one element. This is 8. So now this is your left hand side. In right hand side say that RHS, he say that A difference B. We have find A difference B. So element of A is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Difference with B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we take those elements which are in A, not in B. So now here the element is 2, here 2, 4, 4, 6, 6. And these elements 8 and 10 are not count in this. So 8 and 10. Now after this we have find A minus C. A difference C. Here the element of A is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And C element is 2, 6, 7, 10. So now we take element 2, 2, 6, 6. And this element are 10 to 10. So we take element 4 and 8. Now A difference B intersection with A difference C. So here 8 and 10 element are of A difference B. Intersection with A difference is 4 and 8. Now intersection of both these sets are, here the 8 element is common in both these, so we take 8. Now we take, observe this side also, see that 8 element is common and this is also a 8 element common. So then left hand side is equal to right hand side. Second part of this question also similar to first. Second part similar to first, same as first. In this question we have find also the intersection, union and a difference. Now we discuss question number 10. 1 to 10 elements, A is the set of 1, 3, 4 and B is 5, 6. In this question we have these three sides. This is first, second and third, all are equal. In first side we take A difference C. First side we take this side A difference B. We already discussed by these another questions. Now A difference C, element of A is 1, 3, 4, defense 5 6. Now we take these elements which are not in common, so then element of A is 1 3 4. These are the element of A. Now in second side say that A intersection with B dash, it means complement of a B. Now first of them we find the complement of a B. Here the complement of B is we take those element of U which are not count in a B. Here the element B is 5 6. Now we take these left these two element 5 6, remaining elements of B dash 1 2 3 4 7 8 9 10. These are the element of B dash. Now we find A intersection with B dash. Element of A is 1 3 4. Intersection with B dash is 1 2 3 4 7 8 9 and 10. Now we have take those element which are common in A and B dash. So we observe that element 1 3 4 are common. So now these are the intersection of these two sets. This is also equal to first side. This is also set A. This is also set of A. Now in third side say that in third side we take these B dash minus A dash. So element of B dash we already discussed. Element of B dash is 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9 and 10. And A dash element of this we take left those element 1, 3, 4 and remaining element of a U. Then this element 2, 1 left, 3, 4, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now this is the element of A dash. Now it takes B dash minus A dash. We take those elements of B which are in A. This is the element 2, this is 2. After this remaining element 7 8 9 10. So now remaining element of B dash 1 3 4. These are the elements which are not in A dash. Now this is also equal to this. This also set of A. So hence all sides are equal. This is questions number 10. In questions number 11 say that we are take U is the set of element. Question number 12 say that X is a natural number, X less than equal to 30. It is the big set. We take few value 1, 2, 3 and last 29 and 30. X is a natural. These are the prime numbers less than a 5. We take, does not take 1. 1 is not a prime and is not a composite number. And B is the set of X is a perfect square less than equal to 10. Perfect square number less than 10. So it means perfect square number is 1. जिन संख्याओं का पूरा स्क्वायर निकलता है, वर्गमूल निकलता है, वो नंबर लेने हैं, लेकिन लेस देन इक्वल टू 10 तक ही चाहिए मुझे. 1, 2 स्क्वायर, 4, 2 एंड 3. दीज आर नंबर ऑफ दिस परफेक्ट स्क्वायर इज लेस देन 10 या इक्वल टू 10. नाउ सी इज द सेट ऑफ दोज एलिमेंट विच इज परफेक्ट क्यूब ऑफ लेस देन 30. 1 cube is 1, 2 cube is 8, 3 cube is 27 and 4 cube is 64, which is greater than 30. We does not take these value. Now we verify these 4 results. All results are same, all parts before we done. First part say that A intersection B whole complement is equal to A dash union B dash. This part will be done by before these questions. We have find A intersection of B, this A intersection B, we take this element and complement of this element. So now left hand side, first of that A union B. A union B is the set of A 1, 2, 3. Now complement of this set A union B, whole complement of this set is we take 1, 2, 3 common out, then 4, 5, 6 up to 29 and 30. Now we have solved this A complement, we take 2, 3 left and other terms and 1, 2, 3 from this term. We find this A dash B dash its intersection, the left hand side is equal to right hand side. Second part, in these questions we take this intersection, this is union, and third part similar to this. In questions number B complement, इसके लिए एक डायग्राम बनाएंगे जो कि इस स्टेटमेंट को क्लियर करता हो. In these questions we have take many examples by U is the set of element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And A is the set of 1, 2, 3 and B is the set of 2, 3, 4. Now we have find A intersection B. So here the A intersection B element is A union B. So A union B element is 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the A union B. Now A union B dash, we get only the element of a 5. Now we observe that if we find the union of set and its complement, remaining element of a U. So now we have made the Venn diagram of this. This is the set of U. This is the set of U. And this is the element of A is the set. This is set a B. Now in A and B set we take the element of A union B. It means common element, all elements are count but the remaining element of a U. Now we dark this area of a U, not A and B, only this. So this is the set of Venn diagram of set A union B whole dash. We note like these dark, this area not be dark, only the outer area of this. This is the Venn diagram of A union B whole complement. And second part of this say that A dash intersection B dash. Now we take these example. Here the element of A dash is 1, 2, 3 left, then 4, 5. Element of this 4, 5. And B dash say that B dash element 2, 3, 4. This 2, 3, 4 left 1, 5. Now intersection of these element A dash intersection with B dash, we get common element of a 5. This common element of 5 say that Venn diagram in this is the set of U. This is the set of a U. This is set A, this is set a B. Now this is A and this is B. This is the intersection of both these sets. If we find the A dash element, we not take the element of A outside the U. B dash also the element of a this. Now A dash intersection B dash of this element of it also the element of this remaining element, because we have found this element is A is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1 and this 2 and 3 are the common element, this is the 4. These element are countables. Now remaining element of this are, this is the Venn diagram of A intersection intersection with B dash. Third part say that A intersection B whole complement, same as it is this. We take A dash A intersection B. Here the intersection is 2 and 3. Now we take element 2, 3, 1, 4, 5. It is the left element of a U. And A dash union B dash. If we take this in fourth part, A dash union B dash. Here the element of dash 4, 5 and B dash element is 1, 5. Now the element is 1, 4, 5. Here the 1, 4, 5 is the element of, if we take 1, 4, 5 the elements of this U, not this. So now we show these Venn diagrams. In Venn diagrams, this is the set of U, this is the set of U, here is the set of A, here is the set of B, these are the element of woman A and B. Now we have take set A and B. Set A element is 1, 2 and 3 are common, this is 4. Now we take the value 1, 4, 5. These are values. This is 1, this is 4 and 5 is the set of U. So now we does not dark these regions. We dark all these regions. Not dark these common regions. This is the A dash union B dash. This is the reason of this. We does not dark these regions. In last questions of this exercise, next, using Venn diagram, A is the is all element of A belong to B. Let us suppose A element is 1, 2, 3 and B is the set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All elements of this A belong to B. Now A intersection B. A intersection B is we find 1, 2, 3. So now this is the set of A. This is the given conditions. Now we make the Venn diagram of this. This is the set of U. Now all elements of A, this is the set of B. And this is the set of A, which belong to element 1, 2, 3. Now all element of A contain to B and B is the big set. B contains all element A. And now A intersection B is equal to 1, 2, 3 if it is the element of A. So now we dark these region of A. This is the set of A. Now this is the Venn diagram of A intersection B is equal to A and A is the subset of A B. This is the Venn diagram of this set. In second part of this, he also say that A is the belong to this B. All element 1, 2, 3 belong to this, it means B is the big set. Now A union B is equal to A union B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now B is the big set. Now in this diagram, we take the value of this. All regions are black. This is say that this is the Venn diagram of this. And last of this, it is reciprocal of this question. A union B equal to B and A is the intersection of B. A union B equal to B, it is also your A union B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the B set. Now it is given all element of A is equal to B, then this is also the example. Now we take the element of B. From this Venn diagram we show that this is the set of U. Now A union B is equal to B. This is the set of A. This is the set of B. Now A union B, A union B means B element. This is the B element. So then this is the dark regions. This is the Venn diagram of this set. Now this also representation by this is also same. This is exercise number.